really left. Yeah. You see the line? You'll see it, you'll find the blue ribbons on the trees. You've been in here before. You gotta go left like this.
Okay.
Okay. And then there's an old tree, old rotten big tree stump sticking out of the ground. Not that high, but it's about this big around.
It should be regular ribbons, not blue.
No, there's blue markings on the
tree. Oh, yeah, I'm talking about the ribbons.
Yeah, the ribbons.
There's a ribbon line here somewhere.
You gotta find the ribbon line.
We'll find it.
All right, good luck.
Good luck.
And you're gonna be right over here.
Try not to. I'm gonna be right up in here somewhere.
Okay.
So I'm good right here.
All right.
Yeah, 200 yards that way, I guess, someone. Another 200, and then you went all the way up to the water last time. No, I was back here again.
There's one spot.
You went to the water.
There's one spot back here where it's a tree trunk sitting up, and there's a tree. I climbed up on the tree to get up elevation.
Up elevation.
Might get there.
Over there. Just a little heads up. I gotta roll out of here at but dark, quick.
This would be.
Man, that's what I think.
What's that?
I mean, I'm guessing that's old stump. But I don't see no blue marks on it. On any ribbons or trees.
I haven't seen any ribbons yet.
No, I haven't seen anything.
But yeah, this is a good area for the first or the next stander.
spot that you were talking about that you want to go, isn't that the last stand?
Oh, there's one spot past that.
One spot past that.
But like I said, back then there were some ribbons, regular ribbons.
I know, that's what I thought.
But the ribbons are further, like this way.
Because I know this gets thick. Should we go back that way and see if we can?
No, what we need to do is one person's going to be right here, and then the next people that are walking are going to walk more that way, like parallel with the tracks, until they pick up a ribbon. Because we always run this. Kevin want to get right here?
That's fine. I'll go past you.
Well, what I would do, Kevin, since it's a little shrubbery right here, I'd get next to that tree over there. That way you can shoot. We can see better, have further to shoot. And we're gonna head beeline this way.